जीत वाली पल्ली चैनल में आपका स्वागत है। मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक करें और बेल आइकन जरूर दबाएं। तो आज देखेंगे हम गोल्डन फ्लावर सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के अंदर मॉर्निंग सीनियर असेंबली एंड सेपरेट जूनियर मॉर्निंग असेंबली। आइए देखते हैं
environment. We are having so many type of calamity. calamities and pandemics like COVID-19 you have here, Corona, and now third world war from Russia to Ukraine. Our earth is a solar system. On earth is the only planet which supports life on it. Earth provides us air, water, food and shelter. And we should protect our earth by planting and growing what? Plants and trees. And we will save water. And we have to conserve water, coal and minerals. These are our natural resources. We are going to get from the earth without any pay. हम अपनी पृथ्वी से वाटर फूड शेल्टर बिना पेमेंट के प्राप्त करते हैं. वी हैव टू कंजर्व इट. हमें इसकी सुरक्षा करनी चाहिए. सेव वाटर, सेव फॉरेस्ट्स, प्लांट मोर ट्रीज. एंड हियर अ फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स हु आर गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट समथिंग अबाउट द ब्यूटीफुल मदर लैंड. आई विल कॉल टू आकृति. आकृति कम.
Good morning everyone, myself Abhijit Tiwari, student of 5th standard. Today I am going to express my views on the topic of today. Earth is the dear mother, don't pollute it. Earth is the dear mother, don't pollute it. She gives food and shelter, just pollute it. She gives food and shelter, just pollute it. Lives are crying because it is not clean. Lives are crying because it is not clean. Earth is dying because it is not clean. Earth is dying because it is not clean. It is in danger. Let's save it by becoming a strong ranger. Let's save it by becoming a strong ranger. With dying trees and animals, which is in shadow. Make green today and green tomorrow. Make green today and green tomorrow. With making snow one day, it will save. How can we save? Just think. How can we save? Just think. No more trees, make Mother Earth green. Reduce pollution and make her a queen. Reduce pollution and make her a queen. I hope you like my views on.
Thank you all, respected Harpreet ma'am, Geeta ma'am, all the teachers are my dear friend. I will very good student of class 15. Stand before you all to speak on the topic of the earth. The earth is celebrated on 22nd of April. It is to remember our responsibility to save us, our earth from the soil erosion, deforestation, and keep us clean and pollution free. We should not waste natural resources like water. We should plant more trees. Earth is our mother land and we should take care of it. Thank you. Have a nice day.
From class 5th day, today is 22nd April and we are celebrating World Earth Day. In our entire solar system, the Earth is the only planet that sustains life. The Earth is our mother and she has given us food, water and shelter. So it is our responsibility to protect our earth and grow more plants and don't cut them. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hey all, my name is Alamjum from class 5. Dear friends, today celebrating to the earth day. To protect our earth from pollution, we should grow plants and more trees. Save to the earth, save to the life. Thank you. Have a nice day.
The video and please tell us in the comment section that how you like the video.